Thank you, Claire, and a very warm welcome to each and every one of you here today and to those who are watching on the recording. We have come from our school oratory here today in Dominican College, Griffith Avenue. Our school choir will sing a song by Niall Horan called Heaven. We'd like you to take a moment to reflect on the words of this song, to not worry about hitting any goals or targets, but to just be in the now. Today, we were asked to lead Lekela's Space for Grace with St. Patrick in mind as we approach St. Patrick's weekend. Lekela represents a huge diversity of ethoses and values, but our Christian value, our Christian heritage, binds us together, and particularly with St. Patrick in mind. Even in Lent of this season, we had to place St. Patrick's Day right in the middle of Lent to break the Lenten fast. Typically Irish of us. We gather as a community and we take a moment to call to mind any intentions that we might have. We send all our love and light to all of our intentions and we ask God to wrap them in his love. Our theme today is centered on St. Patrick, a huge part of our Irish Christianity and our Irish culture. We remember the simple way Patrick taught by blessing ourselves and each other in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I now pass you to Kitty, one of our first years, to lead us in our school prayer.
God our Creator, help us like St. Dominic to search for the light of truth each day. May we live our lives as you would have us do, and help us to make this world a place where peace and love are stronger than violence and disrespect. We ask this Christ our Lord. Amen.
I now ask Clodagh to lead our first years in a reflection piece for you on the meaning of St. Patrick for us today.
We all know the story of St. Patrick, so I won't bore you again with the story. What we would like to do today instead is be able to reflect on four themes we as students at Dominican College found in the story of St. Patrick. Themes of simplicity, welcome, freedom, and resilience. We ask you to reflect on these themes for our modern world and St. Patrick's message should speak to all ages.
St. Patrick led a simple life and taught through simple teachings. Do you think our world could be simpler?
Ireland is regarded as a nation of a thousand welcomes. Would you consider us to be welcoming today?
We all know St. Patrick was a slave. We know this is morally wrong. Who would you think are groups of people who are enslaved today? What are we doing to prevent modern day slavery?
St. Patrick's story is an example of resilience and forgiveness. Do you believe we as people have the resilience that he possessed throughout his life?
All of our questions we have just had, who are the modern day slaves? How do we look after them? Who do we welcome, and are we selective in who we welcome? We invite you to reflect on these questions with the help of the words of this song.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, hear them crying. People got me questioning, where is the love?
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama, only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Madness is what you demonstrate. That's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind, meditate, let your soul gravitate to the love.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. People got me questioning, where is the love? The love, the love. Where is the love, the love, the love?
I feel the weight of the world on my shoulder. As I get older, people get colder. Most of us only care about the money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction.
Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity.
Lack of understanding, lean away from unity.
That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under.
That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. There's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith until love is
found. People can't. Children hurting, hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. People got me questioning.
Let us remind ourselves of the love we should all have. Let us treat other human beings like we would like to be treated, especially with the message of St. Patrick, of Christian values, of love, of peace, and of understanding. We ask Katie and Bridín now to lead us in our St. Patrick's prayer.
Christ with me, Christ before me, Christ behind me, Christ in me, Christ beneath me, Christ above me. Christ on my right, Christ on my left.
Christ when I lie down, Christ when I sit down. Christ when I arise, Christ in the heart of everyone who thinks of me. Christ in the mouth of every who speaks of me. Christ in every eye that sees me. Christ in every ear that hears me.
We ask all of this through Jesus Christ our Lord. As we begin to finish up our reflection on St. Patrick's Day, we leave you with this video. We would like you to take notice of the nature that is in this video that reminds us of who we are as Irish people. And let us connect back as well to the peaceful country that we are, ever since St. Patrick brought the message of Christianity and a message of peace. And I leave you with a reflective question on this St. Patrick's Day: who is Irish?
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are falling. Tis you, must go and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. 'Tis I'll be there in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. And I shall hear, though soft your thread above me, and all my grave shall warmer, sweeter be. For you will bend and tell me that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to me. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so.
From everybody here in Dominican College Griffith Avenue, we wish you the happiest of St. Patrick's Days, and hopefully, and all of you will have a restful St. Patrick's weekend. Thank you very much.